Well, guys, I messed up. Let me stop my train here. Okay, so I'm running the Pooch today. Anyways, hey guys, Chris here, and welcome to my new laptop. That's why I'm sitting here. I kind of messed up in the recording process before. Is that I didn't save it under the proper file type. Anyways, guys, I am doing a little kind of look at the Pooch locomotive. I think it's the P30. You know an engine is good when you can do shaving a haircut on the horn. It's my signature test. Anyways, also on my laptop I can actually have the settings turned up. And have pretty good frame rate. So I can test out my computer a little bit. I have Intel Core i5 processor, 7th generation. So that's pretty good, I'd say. Like the Screamers. It may look similar to the Screamers or the F40PHs. At least from the nose of it looks a little bit similar. The cab, yeah. The 710 and the 721. Oh, and I'm speeding. I really like the Pooch. It's a nice looking engine. The precursor to the P40. and then which was the precursor to the P-42. Amtrak doesn't like six axle engines. They like four axles. Test the emergency brake application. Not too bad. Not bad. Let's take a look at the engine. See if I'm correct on the P30. Yeah, there we go. Also, yeah, P30CH. Pooch. Oh, yeah, also, one thing about the computer is touchscreen. Yeah. It's a touchscreen. Anyways guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Hey guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Be sure to leave a like, comment, and do whatever you want. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Whee!